nice of the weather to come out for us.
I do appreciate the ambience. Let's go.
I am everywhere.
Corruption is spreading. Fast.
Then we best make haste to your ancient trap.
Bomb. It will wipe Wakanda off the face of the earth.
Get to the tram. From there, we will stop Claw.
Another barrier.
I do not have another way to get through it.
Yeah.
down.
Get into the tram. Now.
The Panther and his super friends come to play.
You should have learned your lesson, Claw. Wakanda does not fall to invaders. Ever.
Wakanda will fall the way it rose. With vibranium.
Not that we have anything to say about it. We can use these sonic dampeners again. They line the train tracks.
If we can get to the control room, we can bring the system back online.
And based on a quick diagnostic, the vibranium ore separator in the forge is also not functioning. You must go to both.
This is the ore separator we're looking for.
Corrupted vibranium has clearly gotten inside, which is why no vibranium ore is being deposited into the mine cars.
I will put it in maintenance mode, but you need to activate the release valves. The hydrometallurgy the machine uses should stress the corrupted vibranium enough to be destructible without issue.
Let's get to work.
Oh no, I can't let you do that.
Avengers, hurry! One of you needs to operate the machine from the base.
Thank you.
Not anymore. Watch your step.
We need to clear all of this corrupted vibranium for our plan to work.
There is an emergency cache of empty metal that should bring up the vault. It will eat through the corruption in small pieces.
Shuri, you can use white noise to keep the corruption from returning.
You will do no such thing, Princess.
All right. He missed the coronation.
Man, destroy the control room.
Destroy?
Control.
See what I can do, shall we?
We have one last chance. The anti-metal is inside and protected. You need to retrieve it.
Come closer. I have something for you to hear. dreams. I hope you see me as your life slips away. No.